mom has got it going on. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy, can I come over after school? Can hang around by the pool.
Hang by the pool.
Did your mom get back from her business trip?
Business trip.
Is she there or is she trying to give me the slip?
Give me the slip.
You know, I'm not the little boy that I used to be. I'm all grown up. Tell she liked me by the way she stared.
The way she stared.
And the way she said, you missed a spot over there.
Spot over there.
Now I know that you think it's just a fantasy. Since your dad walked out your mom, you'll use a guy like me.
Thank you for the super hearts, Greg.
Oh, thank you. Hello, Greg. Welcome to the show, and thank you very much.
What's distorting?
Where?
Vocals.
Yeah. Can you turn,
Check.
Yeah.
Yeah, turn the preamps down and then turn the master up.
At least on
this. Because it's distorting.
Oh, yeah, it's just the monitor.
I'm hearing distort coming through there.
Okay. So. Well,
those are all mains. Monitors are going to the recording.
Okay.
Oh, okay. The mains are what I'm hearing distort through.
Yeah.
So that means if we're hearing distortion in the mains, we're also hearing distortion in the monitor because they'll get whatever signal in the preamp is the same. So we may check the stream audio level. It's distorting here, it's distorting there.
That's what you've been doing.
Oh, is that distorting there?
Down a little and then main up.
All of the channels?
Mine and Keith's channels.
Yeah, the vocal channels.
Okay.
Yeah, 3 and 4.
Level or?
Level, yeah.
Check. Turn the main up a little bit. Thank you. All right. Okay. All right. Sounds a bit better. There's a little bit of scratch to it.
Got no bass on it, though.
Check.
Hey, what's the bass on my channel?
Warm it up song.
On your channel?
Yeah.
Alright, check 1, 2.
Goes more.
Check 1, 2, 3. Check. Checking the levels. My microphone sounds nice. Check.
Which one is it? Because it's only doing it out of one. If y'all are hearing it, because I hear it every occasion. I don't hear it each time.
Mm-hmm. Well, it just sounds like he's running through a blown speaker right now. So.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Which one?
Actually, you want to do wait for a break to do that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that.
And then you want me to hit the random one?
Yeah. All right, we do take requests, but we are going to go with randomized songs until somebody gives us something to play.
Greg, do you have anything you'd like to hear?
It's A to C on the little random part.
Yeah.
E. And then the verse, E. C sharp minor starts the little bridge part. Pretty much it. I'll try to
6421, 6425.
I'll try to kick the.
Gotcha.
Thank you. Thing is the chromatic part.
Oh, yeah.
This is Journey to the Center of the Mind.
Okay, you got echo.
Yeah, I tried to match with it and it was just coming through.
We'll be right back.
if you can. Came along if you dare. It's a ride to the landing side, and you'll see how happy life can be if all of mankind would take the time to journey to the center of the mind. Would take the time to journey to the center of the mind. Center of the mind.
Eddie Money.
Which one? Two tickets?
Take me home. All right. Sure thing, Greg.
Because we do two tickets in the other band.
Holy crap. All right. I'm going to drop you for that one. E-flat. Or no, it goes down to an E-flat. Yeah.
Whoa!
last year.
Yeah, I'm thinking like 2 years. Like it's been,
okay.
I'm surprised that I can remember.
Did we play it at the thing last year? The thing we did last year? The Halloween show?
We didn't do it at Halloween.
So. And
we
I
did
don't
it
think
at
we
Blue
did.
Alien, and they loved that and the Neil Young
oh, yeah.
shit.
That was
2.5 years
ago. It totally did.
Hey,
yeah.
let's go for the song. We need to kick that guy in the nuts so we can hit him.
There you go, Greg. I hope you enjoyed that. Last time we played that was 2.5 years ago. So,
clappy hands, thumbs up. Thanks, guys.
Awesome. You're welcome.
All right. Are there any other requests?
Nope.
I want that screen. We can do that.
I don't know that one at all.
A, F, C, G.
Okay.
Almost the whole time.
Cool.
There's a bridge.
He's got it around here somewhere, Charlie.
Oh, it's right there. Could you grab that notebook off the stand over there?
I haven't seen it in a minute. We've been cleaning
I've been using
around.
It recently, so I know it's in there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Did you kill that red noise?
No, I didn't. Most of it is that. No, it's on the ground.
Okay.
We do like pretty much a measure of each. The end
verses
are two notes.
It's like brains do. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Almost.
Same
yeah.
word. Basically.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the pre-chorus.
Okay.
Chorus is back to this.
All right.
That's the guitar solo.
Okay.
I don't know if you want to put that on your amp or something.
Sure.
But yeah. That's all of the sections. The biggest thing to remember is at the first time, at the first chorus,
yeah.
we do the.
Like double truck will change your life, dude.
You play the G for one bar, and then take a bar break for Keith's solo.
Okay.
And that's at the end, after the choruses.
All right, well, mess this up, man.
I tend to every time.
Yeah, this was the first one I started singing, so I had to like start learning how to sing high real quick. But like I said, I've been listening to the Offspring.
Dexter doesn't exactly have the best.
I thought it was Message in a Bottle.
Oh no, I never sang Message in a Bottle. That's I did
that.
That
was me.
Oh,
I sang
guitar
Message.
Part. Yeah, that guitar part kicked my ass for a while.
You're getting better.
Try it again. All right, yeah. Sorry, you threw me off with it.
Starts on eight.
Yeah.
We'll start right behind you.
Okay.
Try it again. We'll try that. Try it.
Two, one, two, three,
one, nine. Count, you count it off and show me how to.
Okay.
You can do it like that? Or
all right, yeah.
Or all together. Everybody come in when you.
Have everybody come in with me.
Okay.
Show me how to lie, you're getting better all the time. Turning all against the one is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting herd. And as you step back in the line, a mob comes to their feet. No dance, Buster, dance, and I never had a chance. No one even knew it was really only you. And now you leave away, take him out today. Nice work you did. Gonna go bargain with a thousand lies and a good disguise. Hit 'em right between the eyes, hit 'em right between the eyes. When you walk away, what a save. See the lightning in their eyes, see 'em running for their lives. Slowly out of line and drifting closer in your sight. So play it out, I'm wide awake. It's a scene about me. There's something in your way, and now someone is gonna pay. And if you can't get what you want, well, it's all because of me.
Now dance, Buster, dance, and I never had a chance. No one even knew it was really only you. And now you lead the way, stone. Nice work you did.
see them running for their lives. Dance, fucker, dance. He never had a chance, and no one even knew it was really only you. So dance, fucker, dance. I never had a chance, it was really only you. With a thousand lies and a good disguise, hit 'em right between the eyes, hit 'em right between the eyes. When you walk away, nothing more to say. See the lightning in their eyes, see 'em running for their lives. Lord of the Flies, hit 'em right between the eyes, hit 'em right between the eyes. When you walk away, nothing more to say. See the lightning in their eyes, see 'em running for their lives.
I forgot to tell you that there's a vocal break, the bass and drums keep going. But
I thought everybody dropped like
no, you
gotcha. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. Like, yeah, it keeps going.
Yeah.
Man, I'm having a hard time jumping into the chorus.
Jumping into the chorus?
You know, boom. Oh, yeah, because we're playing it. Playing it fast, and I'm like,
yeah.
Some way we should, someday we should try just slowing it down really far and swinging it.
Show me how to lie, you're getting better all the time. You're turning all against the one.
Just for fun. That'd be cool.
Guitar Greg would like you to breathe. He thinks you should breathe.
Okay, I'll breathe. I'll let Keith sing this one.
What are them three chords again?
A minor, C, and G.
A minor, C, and G.
So the start was C, G, A minor.
C G A minor?
Yeah. Yes.
The entire song.
Yeah, I know. I just needed to write them down again.
Yeah, I've been a song. Wait. Yeah, right there.
Thank you. man's gold. All that you need now is in your soul. And you can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied and be a simple.
Greg likes the new song on our list.
Which one?
This one.
Oh, okay. All right.
It's like the ex from college. On again, off again. It's around for a year. She disappears for a few.
Yeah, this is one that we never practiced. We just jam out on it. Last time we played it was at a performance last May.
And you taught me the song in the middle of the performance. Like
during the performance, I taught Ruby how to play it.
And taught me how to play this.
Hey, that's heroic, man.
Yeah. I was just thinking earlier today, one thing I loved about the videos from that show was like just seeing us communicate with each other throughout the show.
Yeah. All right. That was team right there, man.
Team.
It's an A, right? B flat.
Guitar Greg loves that song.
My place to sing.
Oh, I'm glad you enjoyed that. We got another one for you.
Patrolling, listening to Bugger Wind. Do, looking out. position. Good, 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 looking out my back door. Lock the front door, oh boy. Look at all the happy creatures dancing on the lawn. Follow me tomorrow. Today I'll find no sorrow.
Hey Trevor, and hey Trevor's friend, I'm a sandwich. Guitar George, he knows all the chords, is what I'm a sandwich has said.
I wish.
Yes, he does.
That's what I was thinking.
Is that on the list?
No, it's not.
Okay.
One day. We'll have that for you one day.
Reptilia?
Sure.
Okay. You don't know that one?
I do not.
Okay.
I can, it's just right an A in there, isn't it?
Yeah.
B.
B.
B. Okay.
Thank you.
you're doing to me, this MTV is not for free. It's so easy, it's killing me. Desperately, I sing the I'm in love. Joy, but also raging hate and pain and fear of self. And I can't keep this feeling on the shelf. I've tried, won't know if I've done right. It would be financial suicide, but I've got human right inside to hide. Try, hope you'll love the sign. Let it ride until I die, and only then drive by. With all these catchy little tunes, a 3-minute ditties. On a bustling of balloons, I want to burn all of your cities to the ground. I found a will of it around, and it's all play. And hey, I will go on all day. What I say, I'm a prayer to free. That's really all this was. And I'm feeling stuck in here, but I don't rely on the because I
Alright, don't go anywhere. We're the Changing Octave. We'll be back in a few minutes, and we got some stuff you to entertain you till we get back.
Is it in this scene?
Yes.
BRB.
Just
BRB.
Hit the, yeah, just hit
gotcha.
BRB.
End scene.
Boom.
Awesome.
Exit cool. Stage right. You're coming back. Woo!
Morimoto.
Yeah, it got to the point whenever I would hit, just try to hit the high notes, it was just. But I could falsetto, so I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, see, when I heard you cutting out, I tried to do what I could to throw in on it, but that's one that I really can't do. Like, if I was to do the whole main vocals, I would be dead
in
second verse.
You.
Check, check. All right. Looks like we are back. And we got some more songs coming at you.
Maybe just where I'm sitting, but I can't hear any vocals. It is. And then I can't hear anything on the one we're playing, and then I'll go back and listen to it in vocals and things. You can hear the best.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I mean, but that was, those have a direct line in. That's why.
Well, it's also, we can't turn them up too loud in the room because we have a room mic.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, like all of the amps and the drums are picked up by the room mic, so having the vocals too much creates a feedback loop.
Check, check, 1, 2, 3.
We need a much bigger board to run all of the instruments direct in.
I keep my eyes open. I think I might know what to do.
All right.
I'll ask you both. Channel's got a little bit of a learning curve, but I can walk you through it. It's a digital Yamaha console.
Okay.
Say it ain't so. You don't say it ain't so, right? Okay. Ready.
Ready. And.
Say it ain't so.
harmonies and some backups on that one for you.
That was Weezer's Say It Ain't So. Next is not that one.
If we're going to do that one, we should do both of them.
Oh, my God. That's right. We still need to combine those.
Yeah, we do. Oh, it's an advertisement.
Yay!
Sean.
I don't know the words at all.
I'll look them up. I like that song. I wish we played it.
Well, that's like kind of why I got this guitar strung up. I'm ready to do it. We should work on it sometime this week and then try it.
We're talking.
That was a
birthday from the Beatles.
No, I mean, that was one of them.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
We were talking.
Anthony.
Queens of the Stone Age, like a drug.
Okay. Wait, is that Tesla's one, love song?
No, that was
The Cure.
The Cure's love song.
Oh.
Okay. I'm down with
that one too. That was cool.
Yeah.
We want to try to do this one, or maybe something a little easier for Mike. Do you know Hailstorm?
No.
All right, let's go on. We did that one last week. You want to give that a shot? One of the last ones we did last week.
Bum 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 da da da.
attention to timing song. Is Greg still here?
Greg, are you still here?
Yes, he is.
All right. We got another one for you, Greg.
Trevor gave clappy hands on the last one.
Thank you, Trevor.
Greg's giving hearts. He likes it. He's down for Baker Street.
Awesome. I figured you'd be down for Baker Street. Winding your way down on Baker Street, light in your head and dead on your feet, and another crazy day. You dream the night away and you'll talk about everything. This city's deserts makes you feel so cold. It's got so many people, but it feels so old. And it's taken you so long to find out you were wrong, and you thought it held everything. That look on his face, and he asks you where you've been. You tell him who you've seen, and you'll talk about everything. He's got this dream about buying some land. He's gonna give up the crack and the one night stand, and then he'll settle down to a quiet little town, and he'll talk about everything. Sun is shining, it's a new morning. You're going,
loud, wasn't it?
That was pretty loud.
Yep.
And loud that song. Ending section, I felt like I was a half step off when I was playing what I'm supposed to.
Shit.
Did you see Greg's reply?
Did everybody check the time of the tune real quick?
You are welcome.
What?
Maybe check the tune, everybody, to make sure.
Strings you're beating the hell out of.
This is a different guitar. My
Okay.
Plus, I am also playing fretless, so like.
My E string slipped to a D.
Oh, hell.
It was a flat D. Yeah.
That'll do it.
Yep, that's why I felt like I was off. Alright, I will fix this a little bit later. Is that the new randomized one?
Yes.
Okay, you got time for that?
Probably hear us jamming out. It's okay.
No, she's probably hiding under my bed. Doing that dog.
That was.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it like Rudy Sarzo. Beat the hell out of the bass here.
The
low notes.
All right, we got one more for y'all before we got a split. Hope that you've enjoyed it. Remember, we'll come back next week.
That's how you did it live.
All right. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. Hope that you enjoyed that. Thank you for listening. We will see you next week.
Take care of yourself, because you are worth it.